everyone, it's Zoe from the Scratch team, also known as Zinnia. Today, I wanted to show you three ways of making pixel art in Scratch. If you're wondering what pixel art is, it's this kind of art. It's used all the time in games and animations and lots of different art forms, and I think it's really fun and really easy to try out. And there are three easy ways of doing it in Scratch. So, method one. This is a way of turning any sprite into pixel art with just one code block. So to show you, I will choose a sprite. I'll hover over the choose a sprite button and click choose. And I think I'll choose the chick. So what you're gonna do is go to the looks category, scroll down to the set color effect block. Let me make this a little bigger. But this block has lots of other effects, including pixelate. So if I click the block now, nothing happens. Set pixelate effect to 0 just makes the sprite look normal. But if I put in 60, ah, it's so cute. Yeah, so as you can see, it gets sort of blocky. And if I put in something smaller, like 40, it becomes a bit more defined. And if you put in something bigger, like 80, it's super blocky. Oh my God, that's so cute. So yeah, this method doesn't work that well on all sprites. It doesn't do so well on sprites that are photos, but sometimes it turns out great, so I really recommend trying it out. It's also a great way of making pixel art style backdrops. So I'll hover over the choose a backdrop button and click choose, and I'll pick something like the desert. And if I drag out the set color effect block again and choose pixelate and set it to 60, ah, there you go. Now the backdrop is in that pixel art style. So that's method one. Method two is a way of changing a sprite into pixel art by changing its appearance in a really easy way. So I'll grab another sprite. This time I think I'll pick the dragon. So for this, you're gonna wanna go into the costumes tab. If this button says convert to bitmap, then you want to click convert to bitmap. There are two drawing modes in Scratch, vector and bitmap. Vector mode is good for creating shapes and then moving them around, while bitmap mode is good for drawing directly on the canvas. So for this, we want it to be in bitmap mode. So if it says convert to bitmap, click convert to bitmap, drag to select everything, and then drag it down to be pretty small. I'll go maybe this small. Click away from it to deselect it, that's important, and then drag to select everything again and enlarge it. And yeah, there you go. Now the dragon is in this pixel art style. I think it looks great. So that's method two. Method three is to draw pixel art from a blank canvas. And I'll show you how to do that. So again, we're gonna hover over the choose a sprite button, but this time we're gonna click paint. And we want to click convert to bitmap. We wanna be drawing in bitmap mode. And then you want to zoom in a lot of times. Just keep zoom in. And finally, when it's pretty small, click on the paintbrush. It starts out at size 10, which is this circle, but you want to set it to 1, which is the smallest square possible. And then you can just draw whatever you want. I will draw a blob and give it some eyes and a mouth. Yeah, that's pretty cute. And I think I'll click the fill bucket and pick out a blue color. Make it a little less saturated. Yeah, that's a good blob. So where is this sprite? It's tiny because we zoomed in so many times to draw at this small scale. So what I usually do is set the size to 800 or something like that. Yeah, that's pretty good. And so now you can see it. So yeah, that's basically what I wanted to show you. I think pixel art is really fun to make and really easy to get started with. I hope this video has given you some ideas of things to try or things to draw. So I'd love to see what you make. See you next time, and Scratch on!